Yo, what's up guys, welcome to another custom map video. Today we're playing Sandstorm. This custom map has been released for a while now, but I mean, I actually had a recording of this, but I don't know, for some reason the gameplay didn't record and everything, so I had to redo it again. But I mean, I was playing today, like trying to record again and stuff, but the Easter egg was glitched out for me. It wasn't working. So yeah, I already know everything about the map, so don't worry guys, this is gonna be fast. And I had some gameplay about, you know, without doing the Easter egg run 20, but there's no point, man. Like, the idea for this type of maps is to complete the Easter egg and stuff. It makes it better. So yeah, I'm not gonna stop, I'm not gonna be slow, you know, just searching for things. No, I already know what to do, so no worries. Oh my god, why is it happening to me? Sorry, okay, there we go. Now I need to get that pistol. It's coming from behind. You know, I just wanna go fast, actually. I wanna go real fast. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you, the reason why the Easter egg glitched out for me is because it first says, find the parts, the power parts. And what I did was, I completed the stones before getting the parts for the power. So yeah, that just makes it crash or whatever. So, we good. Oh, we didn't take that one. Hello? So yeah, we're not gonna fill the souls yet. I'm not gonna do it. I don't wanna risk it again. Restarting again would be like insane and it would be boring. So it's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna focus on turning on the power, get the shield parts as well. And we're gonna do the stones later. I'm just gonna open some that. So there's one. And usually there's a shield part here, but not the case right now. Oh, and by the way, we can actually play all the Easter egg songs from all the maps, but so they are copyrighted, I think. So I'm not gonna risk it, you know. I'm not gonna earn money with it, but whatever. Ah, there's one. Okay, they're always on the same spot, so we good. Oh, I got a summon behind me. Ah, yeah, right. Fantastic. Give me a nuke and I'm out of ammo. Great. One, two, three. I'll just make a crawler. Alright, there we go. What do we got here? Power parts? And now we need to go, oh my god, hello? I'm stuck. Now I need to go this side so we can turn on the power. I need to get bullets, actually no. Assemble the power switch, good. I'm gonna keep the starting pistol because usually it's very good when you pack a punch it. Like, I mean, people, or all the map creators like to troll people. You know, most of the people really like to get rid of this pistol at first. But I mean, when you pack a punch it, it's like freaking godly. And it's like the best gun in the game. Alright, so we need to assemble the power switch. Good. Right. How much is that? 750? Oh, 1250. Ah, interesting. I'll take those double points. Thank you. Yeah, Sandstorm, give me unlimited ammo. This is the best thing that can happen to you if you get a double points. You got crazy amount of points with this pistol. And just look at that, man, that's ridiculous. I got a last one. Yep, that was the last one. I got 6k points. I mean, I had like what, 900? Alright, so here we go, double tap. And we might have the shield parts. Nope. No shield parts? Nah. Alright. Alright, This is where we should mount the shield. Not the door. Teddy bears for the music, but I'm not sure if it's copyrighted. Power. Assemble the power switch complete. There we goes. Alright, we Gucci. Collect the souls around the four zones. Okay, this is where I actually messed up. Because, I mean, I already collected the souls before turning on the power, which is kinda... It's just kinda dumb. I mean, the first thing you do on the map is turn on the power. I'm gonna need speed. So yeah, if it glitches out this time, I'm gonna be really mad, because I'm just following the steps. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, there's almost glitch out there all the time. Like, seriously, man, the map creator should pay attention to these details and stuff. Alright, we're gonna get jug now. And speed cola. Like, I mean, this is a gun to go, you know? Double tap. And jug. Alright, so we're gonna start from the beginning. Oh, and I need to get the shield parts as well. Yeah, I'm gonna be careful. I need to get speed cola. Yeah, I don't like this slow animation. Oh, they're coming. I mean, with double tap, I think we're good to go. Zombies die almost instantly. Oh shit, okay. Oh, it's completed, alrighty. I kinda want to get that perk bottle, but... It's not gonna be a smart idea with all those fucking zombies around. But I'll try. Give me that. Alright, we got double points for two zombies, how crazy. What a waste, seriously. Anyways, I'm actually gonna keep a zombie. No shield part over here. Ah, right there. Okay. Get a box. Like a cherry. There's another stone right here. Where is it? There it goes. I'm only gonna open that door. It's not really necessary. And also, you don't need to stay inside. If you stay here, it's still gonna count for that. Question here is, where are the shield parts? And yeah, I need speed cola, and I'm low ammo again. How great. Oh my god, those shield parts, man. Hate them. Oh, and yeah, we need to get ammunition. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake, are you serious? Yeah, so now it's gonna get ammunition because all the freaking zombies are over there blocking the way. Yeah, right, great. Alright, so once we get a speed call, we'll be good to go. And I'm gonna start filling the soul and the... I mean, the soul. Ah, the gem. I just need to find the shield parts. Yeah, it sounds so related to that low. Yeah. Come on, I wanna run. That's my run. Let's see. We got nothing on this one. I'm gonna get stamina. And we'll get a sweet call next round. it could actually come from there. Oh, they do come from there. What's that? Maxabo. Right, it's ready. Pick it up. Find an axe. Ah, I got 4 zombies left. Alright, so we need to fill the one in the water, and that's pretty much it. Yeah, we need to dig down this perk. I know where the shovel is, but you know, it's not important right now. So I need to find the shield if I want to do that shit. Open this, thank you. Oh, come on, man. Where are those freaking shield parts, man? Like, I mean, the previous game I had, it was really easy to find them, but right now, impossible, and I only found one, I think. Yeah, nothing. Ah, look at him just piling up there. Alright, you know what? I'm actually gonna make a crawler. Because I need to go explore and find those piles. I mean, those piles. I think I'm playing Origins. I need to find those parts. Right there again. Ah, we got another. What's the name? Perk battle thingy. Yeah, additional parts required. Alright, so we confirm they're not here. But where are they? Maybe underwater? Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, we need one more. You know, the last time I found that part, if it's not down here, it's gonna be inside this building. Wait, it's not there? Right on this thing, but it's not. I mean, I think I already explored this, right? I can take with this one. Hello? Okay, still no luck with the parts. Oh, where? Oh, really? And I didn't miss it? Oh my god, I missed the part. Oh my god. This is what happens with me. I don't pay attention too much to the environment, so yeah. I miss everything. Okay, now with the shield we can easily complete the last stone thingy. Give me that. Yeah, I mean, if we die, it's because we're noobs. I got Widow's Wine. Who dies with Widow's Wine? There's nothing else in the water. I mean, just look at that. Look at the why is it holding the gun like that? Like, really? What the heck? Another perk drop. And it's ready. Oh wait, I got it. Okay, we got it. Nice. Alrighty. 7 zombies left. I'm gonna try and make a crawler with this grenades. Hopefully, you get a crawler. Ah, right, of course not. Alright, so I guess we completed all of them. I need to get some ammunition as well. Oh, an instant kill. Bro. Alright, let's see if it works. Oh, all of them are not. Oh, yeah, right. Oh, dude, I'm missing the easiest one? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm missing this one over here. Okay, right, makes sense. And you know what? I'm gonna go for a mule kick and we're gonna get another gun. I don't want to get rid of this pistol, I'm telling you. It's gonna be really good. It's actually very difficult to find a map where this pistol is bad. It's insanely good and people don't get it. Wait, what's that? There isn't rocket Easter. Oh, there isn't rocket Easter. That I could have completed that zone like right in the beginning. Ah, I got an insta. Even easier now. You sense an awakening. Right. So it says an awakening now. So what am I supposed to do now? Complete the pack-a-punch ritual? Hold on. I'm just gonna take that. Oh, I already got them, my bad. Okay, so I collected them all. So it should work. Wait. It's not working? Are you kidding me right now? Dude. I just did exactly what the game told me. And it's still not letting me do the... Yeah, okay, are you kidding me? Like, I mean, I was watching this Noah J guy. And right after he completes all the stones and stuff, he could just drop down there, but I'm gonna die because, you know, this game is shit. Yeah, you see that? It's not even collecting the... It's not even collecting the souls, man. Like, yeah, everyone can complete this Easter egg except me. How sad. Alright, let me see. Maybe I need to, maybe I need to pick up the shovel and dig down the perk. Maybe that'll work. Yeah, shovel taken. Right. Ball 27. Dude, this can actually need really nice. Gives a lot of ammo. Wow, I like it. Bro, you gotta be serious right now. I did everything. Now you're telling me that it's not working? Yeah, okay, I'll take who's who. Oh my god, dude, it's glitched out again. Seriously, after this game, I'm just not gonna try again. Like, I mean, there's no point. I already did everything. Like, yeah, it says, for the other people, it should say, I complete the pack-a-punch ritual, but for me, there's absolutely nothing. Maybe it's not gonna let me complete the Easter egg game because I already did it? Like, I mean, it's not, I don't think so. But I mean, seriously, what the heck? Do I need to play all the songs? I gotta play all the songs, maybe that trigger it. Yeah, I don't care if this has copyright, to be honest. I'm not gonna earn money with it, so. With the video, I mean. Dig site. So I got a shovel, huh? It should be able to dig something. No? I mean, it makes sense, I gotta freaking... Watch for forklifts. Oh my god, dude, this is not... Well, I mean, this seriously makes no sense. You gotta be serious right now, man. Yeah, I got all the perks, but what is the point if I can do the Easter egg and I can't help with Pack-a-Punch? Like, why? Maybe I need to find all the teddy bears, you know? Freaking pyramid Easter egg, man. It's so... I mean, I don't get it. Maybe I'm the only person in the world trying to complete this Easter egg twice. So, that's why it's just not letting me do it. I'm gonna try to do this again. Hello? What? Wow, okay. Maybe that's what we needed to do. I don't know. I don't know, man. I seriously didn't understand what's going on with this game, but... I mean, it just makes no sense, man. I did everything. Everything. Yeah, probably this game just doesn't want me to complete that freaking Easter egg, man. Well, I mean, I followed the steps and you can see what you need to do now. Fuck's sake, man. So I need to get or something. Oh yeah, I'm just not even gonna bother on doing that, man. I'm just gonna survive to run 20 here. I'm gonna try to be fast and I'm just gonna jump and you will see that it's gonna kill me. Pretty sure that's what it's gonna do. Dude, what a troll game. Like, seriously, this is my fourth try and trying to do that friggin' Easter egg, and it's just not working. And I already explore everything. You know, you can try to play all this song. Arden's Easter egg song. Yeah, I know. It might be copyrighted. It might be copyrighted, but ah. Whatever. Screw it. Yeah, probably copyright it, probably. Yeah, double points. I mean, I'm getting quite a lot of points, but what is the point if I can pack a punch? How sad, man. I feel so sad right now. Eh, give me that, thank you. Do I need to collect souls standing here? No? Ah, Storm, yeah, bring it on. Seriously, what is the point? I mean, come on, man, come on. This is dumb as hell. Maybe I need to get rid of this pistol. I mean, I'm trying everything. Yeah, now that I got rid of the pistol, you should let me do it. I'm gonna turn this trap as well. Come on, man. Fucking work. Okay, that was interesting. Okay, man, I seriously don't know what I'm doing wrong. I don't understand, I don't get it. Might not be able to do it again. Yeah, all the zombies are inside. It should be collecting souls, but it's just not doing it. Okay. So it's water, but it doesn't look like it. Oh my god. Like, I mean, I'm seriously done with this, but... Alright, three more rounds and we're gonna commit suicide. Alright, wait, we already played Mob of the Dead. We're just gonna go play Shadows next. Why did we play Shadows already? Huh. I mean, I have one last hope, and it's gonna... I'm gonna get the PDW. Maybe you need to get kills with certain gun. That's what I did the last time, and it worked. Ah, no, it's not the gun. It's definitely not the gun. Ah, look at them jumping. I mean, how are you supposed... How are you even supposed to go to a high round if you can't pack a punch? Oh, not even Galgun machines, bro, like... This is gonna be unplayable in round 35. The only way you can kill is with the traps, but they just don't last a shit. Oh my god. Yeah, maybe I just can't do the Easter egg again. Probably. Yeah, activate the trap. I mean, there's nothing. I mean, I'm gonna try to explore. Maybe we're missing a hidden stone or something somewhere. Yeah, we got five zombies. You know where they are? Glitched. Nope. We need to move the box, probably. Come on, dude. Let me do something. Ah, you give me the pistol again? Fantastic. If they are. It's gonna work the same as Black Ops 2. Dude, this sounds like... I don't know, it's probably a gun from Ghosts or something. Come on, fucking game, work. Nah, I already got the claimers. I'm gonna try to activate that song again. Maybe that can trigger it or something. There's nothing else I can do. Nothing. No, somebody got in my face. Rebuild barrier. Well, there's still nothing we can do. Nothing. Why don't you get that spider? Thank you. Maybe buying that perk, maybe that can help me. Oh wow, and you can actually go fast the finger trigger. If you go faster, it's not gonna work. Ah, death machine, I can take it. Yeah, we're gonna hold it. Dude, and they gave me the revive sound. Yeah. Oh god. Seriously, this game is broken. Or this map, at least. Seriously, tell me what I need to do. What am I supposed to do? Oh god, dude, this is annoying. Oh yeah, it's gonna be GG's, guys. It's gonna be GG's, there's nothing we can do. I followed the steps, but nothing seemed to work. Yeah, it's gonna be just so bad. I'm just gonna keep spinning the box. It didn't work. Oh, and it's living. Yeah, phenomenal. You can take this pistol. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna keep a zombie. Because I wanna explore and see one more time if we are just missing something. Because I mean, it makes no sense that I did everything and nothing is working. It just makes absolutely no sense. Maybe there's torches. What about this area here? Any clue? Just got nothing. Yeah, okay, where's the box? Right there. And that's the last one, okay. But yeah, I mean, if you guys were expecting to see the Easter egg completed, well, it always glitches for me, every time. It just fucking glitches out. Ah, Shadow's gone. Gotta get rid of this 5-7. Oh, no, fuck it, okay. It didn't give a damn about my widow's wine. What? It seriously didn't give a damn. Oh, we're gonna turn on the song. One last time, the hidden song. Come on, man. Come on, I'm normal. Why are you doing this to me? It's kind of rude, don't you think? Yeah, it's like no, I can't. MP40, shield. What are these things? Look suspicious on there. Nothing. Nothing yet. Yeah, I guess it's a rip to the Easter egg. Oh my god, and where's the teddy bear? Oh, I can't remember where the last one was. Well, anyways, I mean, I'm just gonna go commit suicide. It's gonna happen. It's not gonna let me do anything else. So, round 20. There you have it. I'm gonna try... Ah, I told you. It's not working. It's never gonna work for me. Because I am the only person in this planet that fails this Easter egg. Like, everybody else can complete it except me. Of course. Sure. Oh my god, dude. Unbelievable. So yeah, I'm just trying to find any clues about this. But anyways, guys, I'll see you on the next one. I'm sorry for not completing this Easter egg, but it's not my fault. It's the game that is broken. You try yourself. Let me know if you can actually do it or not. But for me, it's completely broken. So, see you guys next time.